Hey everyone, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to a Sims 4 patch day video overview. So I didn't get this out on the day of the patch, which was a few days ago. I apologize, but I'm getting it up now. And I know that I do one every time, so I figured I would just go ahead and give you guys a little look at some of the new features that are included in the patch. As I've been mentioning for the last couple months, I am very, very, very busy doing a lot of projects for SimsVIP.com. One of them being creating a brand new design. And I have been working on this since March, but it just started getting to the, you know, the end game here where we're putting on the finishing touches and preparing everything for launch. So I do want to apologize that I have not been really releasing anything on YouTube. I know that you guys are waiting for my custom content showcases, and I know a lot of you have emailed me about it and also commented on videos asking when I'm going to do another one. And I promise you I will be doing another one. I just can't tell you when because it just literally just happens. When I get like 20 minutes of time to actually do one, I do it. And I apologize, but once we get everything launched, I will be back on track again, I promise. So, about this patch. So let's go ahead and check out a few things here. So obviously this was released. They released a lot of bug fixes, a lot of things that were wrong. I know that there was an issue with custom music. Well, that's been corrected now. I guess you can actually hear the custom music. I don't know if that's exactly what the problem was. I don't use custom music, so I wasn't aware of it. And then also they fix a couple other things like saving eye colors and create a sim for like the male sims. I guess they would change when you would save them. They've fixed the mail, so if you go on vacation, you'll still get mail. And just like a few other things that they've, you know, fixed in like luxury party, spa day, get to work, perfect patio. Just little bugs here and there. But obviously the main thing here is the dishwashers. So this patch actually gave us dishwashers, which is really pretty convenient for Sims who don't want to do their dishes in the sink. I do wish it was a little more fine-tuned though, so that they kind of use the dishwasher if it's there, unless you've directed them to the sink. I did notice when I was playing a little bit that some of my Sims, even though there's dirty plates around, when you click on them to get rid of them, they usually just put them in the sink and wash them instead of going to the dishwasher, which could be a lot closer to them in some cases. I had one sim go to the bathroom and wash them because I took out the sink from the kitchen and they went to the bathroom to wash them in the sink. So I was like, okay, this is weird. So basically the dishwasher is right here. As you can see, the little blue metallic looking machine right here. And when you click on it, there's an option to load the dishwasher. And I've actually found that that's the easiest way for them to actually put anything dirty into the dishwasher. So, you know, if you just click on it and clean it up, sometimes they'll put it in the sink. I don't even think I've seen them put it in the dishwasher. So, all right, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to have him load this dishwasher so that he can, so you guys can check it out. And look, there's like steam that comes out. It lights up. I think that's really neat. It's nothing special, but I think it's cool that there's some steam coming out of it. Although I don't remember the last time I've seen steam coming out of a dishwasher. Maybe in like the 90s or something. But I know that my dishwasher doesn't steam out, but it's still cool nonetheless. I like it. So yeah, like I said, when you have them clean up, usually they'll just, you know, go to the sink, stuff like that. And just wash the dishes. But either way, I think it's pretty cool that we have a dishwasher now in the game. It adds a little flair to your kitchen. Also, because the dishwasher is running, you can actually upgrade the dishwasher. There's several things that you can do with them, like upgrading how fast the machine washes. You can upgrade so that it's unbreakable, I think. Let me, here we go. Okay, upgrade. You can increase cleaning speed, make it extra reliable, make it run quieter, and then make it unbreakable. So obviously you'd have to level up in your handiness skill for you to unlock a lot of these, and you do require common upgrade parts, plumbing upgrade parts, and kitchen upgrade parts. So that's pretty cool. All right, out of the kitchen and into the dining room. So here is Bob Pancake's wife, and she's got a bowl of cereal in front of her. If you didn't notice before, The Sims 4 cereal was literally like cornflake looking stuff. So they kind of made it look more like Fruit Loops now, which is cool because it looks a lot better instead of it being like a glob of nothing. So, you know, now your Sims can actually enjoy some fruity, colorful cereal. So I thought that was cool because I like food in the game and I like cooking and I love the gardening aspect and all that. So that's something like that was actually a really nice little touch for me. So like I said, this is basically the main feature of this latest patch. So if you want to, you know, create a new kitchen and add some new stuff, I know that on the gallery, Maxis Creator, the official like account on the gallery, has uploaded a couple lots that have dishwashers in them. So if you're looking for a kitchen to kind of incorporate it, you can follow that. Or if you'd like, you can create one on your own and add a dishwasher to your current kitchen. But yeah, so this was it for the patch. This was the main features of the game. And that's it for this. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoy your dishwashers. Bye, guys.